At the 1951 Film Festival, the eminent jury noticed a very obscure film from Japan. It was called Rashomon, made by a more obscure director called Akira Kurosawa. The eminent members of the jury would have completely rejected Rashomon for its typical Asian melodrama, if not for the persuasion of an American film critic called Pauline Kael. After they saw the film, they realized that they were in front of a masterpiece.